What's up, guys? It's me, Skylar. So today, I'm going to be teaching you guys an advanced stretching routine. You guys really wanted me to make this video, so I'm doing it. And this week's shout out goes to Konika Miller. Sorry if I said your name wrong, but thank you so much for being the shout out of the week and for doing all the things down below. Make sure to check the description box to see how you could get a shout out in my next video. All right, guys, let's get into the video. Okay, first, you're going to start out with forward and backward arm circles. Now cross your arms and begin twisting side to side. Begin with fast arms up and down, side to side, and upward crosses and downward crosses. Okay, so you're going to reach your arms behind you and hold that deep stretch. Next, you're going to bend one knee and stretch out the other one. Now switch sides. Put your arms out in a T and hold this pancake stretch while reaching and grabbing one foot. Now switch sides. Reach in towards the middle with your knees turned up toward the ceiling. Okay, now you're going to rotate into your middle splits. Okay, so now this is a little bit of an intricate part. You're going to go into your froggy position and attempt to sit up. Remember, hold it wherever you can. Do not force yourself. If you're super flexible and you can do this, put your arms up and try to arch back. Okay, now you're going to sit into a pike and begin to maneuver your legs into a froggy position. Remember, this is very intense, so be careful. Moving on, sit in your right leg lunge and get that really deep stretch. Now you're going to sit back on your bum and hold. Now grab your back leg and really feel it in that hip flexor. Now slide into your split and keep your chest up. Now you're going to reach forward past your foot. And now you're going to do forward and back arches. Make these really pretty. Now here's something a little bit more intricate. You're going to sit in a pike and bring your back leg and sit in your split. Repeat this until you're almost down or already down. Now, if you're super flexible, bend your front knee and slide down. You're going to feel this in your hip flexor. And repeat all of this on the second side. All right, go into your bridge and you're going to pretend to sit into a chair and then push back up. Now kick your good leg up and your not-so-good leg up, remember to be on high releve. And while you're still in that bridge, lift one arm up and the other one, of course. Now, if you really want a challenge, try to bring them both off at the same time. Try to do a backbend stand-up with no hands. Next, you're going to hold this standing pike and put your nose to your knees. Now, squat and releve, feel that stretch, and curl your toes and lean back. You're going to feel that in the top of your feet. And now you're going to hold a sitting pike and flex. Okay, we're at the home stretch. Hold that right leg up forward. And now side. And repeat this on the left leg. And the last thing, go into seal and into down dog. This is a really good stretch. And roll up slowly. Great job, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for 8,000 subscribers. And I love you guys so much. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.